So now we should find our way to everything. Now we can build our friend here. I like pretty much. That's awesome. That means we actually did find an on in our 1 hour playthrough something. Maybe I can get here back here to I have an entrance beacon, body part 2 entrance, deep mining deposit, sunken ship, red crystal cave, that's good. Where is it? Crystal cave, exit entrance, that is what we're searching for. That's not it, that's it. Okay, we're there, nice. Okay.
Welcome.
Optimal. Optimal. I like. I really appreciate that. Okay, now what do we have to get rid of? Quartz. Quartz is here. We need to get rid of copper. Copper is actually quite full. That's not what I expected. More silver. Where's magnetite? That's not the right one. Magnetite is here. Lithium would also be here. Let's take that over to there, since I have that much copper. Trionite goes in here. Okay, so since we currently have enough of that, that's awesome. Also awesome. Batteries. Give me some batteries. I take one of you with me, you and you, and that one, and what's the last one? Okay, what do we get here? You in there, you in there, you in there, and you in there. What do can I leave here? That is what I can leave here. That is what I can leave here. That is what I can leave here. I can leave those two batteries because I have the iron batteries. That's awesome. Okay. What do I need? I think I need that. I need that. I need that. I need that. Maybe I need that. Let's check for the blueprints. Okay, that, that, and that. Okay. What do I need? I need gel sacks. Oh, I forgot to get out everything I have. What do we need? We need one iron one. We need three of those. We need three of those. We need, we have organics. Okay, we have more somewhere around here. One, two, and we need one, two. Okay, where to get those drops again? I'm not sure. I have some of those, haven't I? No, I don't have some of those. Okay, wait. What spores are those? What is that? What did I... Root pustules. Oh, I totally forgot to find the root pustules. So, give me some lithium. Give me some... Oh, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. I'm building that one. And I'm building that one. I can leave that here, and that here. Yeah, great. I need to give in to some more power fuel. So we don't get... Oh, there is enough stuff here. That is great. Okay, root pustules. The question is, are those roots? No. I am not sure where to find those. Organics. No, these are not the right ones. I have an idea where we could find those. I mean, it's in the same direction as... It is faster that way. We want in this general direction. Root pustules. Somewhere where are roots? Oh no, I'm going in the wrong direction. I have to go to southwest, I think. Yeah, no, east was correct. Root pustules. Not here. Somewhere here, yeah, exactly. Somewhere here, I think we could find the root pustules if we find the right roots. That's the main issue, finding the roots. So, what are those? Hive mind. Okay. What the actual... Wait, what is the hive mind? Hive mind. Hive mind. Herbivores. Hive mind are never alone and grow in massive cluster. They are physically connected by a root system which sends out chemical signals in the presence of large predators. This signal activates a chemical reaction within its green perimeter, resulting in visible change of its color. This action has two effects. The uniform changes in color grants the hive mind the appearance of a large interconnected organism. This is a form of camouflage. Smaller sea creatures confuse the change color and are drawn to the cluster. Okay, so nevertheless, we have is that what we're searching for? Okay, that is nothing particular what I was searching for. But where is it? There it is. We are searching for the right roots, aren't we? So we have here more hive minds at a root system. Okay, where could those root pustules be? I mean, somewhere around here would look pretty okay. So more hive minds. I mean, here are roots. Oh, there we are. Okay, but those are not the roots we were searching for. I mean, it's okay. I mean, I have found some roots, but those are not the correct ones. The ones I was searching for. Check. I don't want the fauna, I want the flora. See antenna plants. Leopards. Kelp root. Contrary to its name, the visible aspect of the kelp root is a thick twisted stem. The root system anchors deep into the rocky walls of the cave. Some kelp crops grow. I know. Now I know. Just have to find out here. Now I know. I know exactly where to go. Ouch. I know exactly what I was searching for. Grappling arm! Nice! Oh, just one. It's disappointing. I have to get out of here. I exactly know where to find the pustules. I am so an idiot. Ah, why? Okay, we have to play a little bit longer because I want to at least create the thingy, the body for Alan. And because I have some vacation time now, I can take some more hours to play afterwards. So yeah, I know exactly. Oh, now I'm so dumb. Folks, I am not that smart, am I? But I may need the wayfinder. So that's why we're going back. I may need the wayfinder.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Wayfinder, where are you? Exactly. Oh boy. Long journey to know where to go. And we're actually not that far. We were actually more or less right here. Just have to find it. It should be. No, that's not the right direction. Okay, then let's go west. I know the area where I could find, where I would be able to find it. At least. Just have to find the area again. Just west. Yeah, there we go. There it is. Folks, exactly. We have to dive deep into those caves. But this is not a deep, deep cave. Deep dive somewhere around here. Exactly. This looks promising. Can I? No, I cannot harvest you. Okay.
Mm-hmm.
There it is. This is what I was searching for, isn't it? Yeah, this is it. I'm so an idiot. How big are those? Not that big. I am so an idiot. Would have found those way earlier. We're taking everything, going back. So we have those, if we need those again. One more. We're drinking something. Okay. Oh boy. That took way too long to find. Yeah. So now we need to get back to the prawn suit. Oh boy, we could have done that all along. But now we have what we need. And that means we could go now and build Ellen. Hopefully so. Hopefully so. That would be amazing. No, we need to get some more organics here. Everything but two. This is amazing. We will save here. Get some more of you in there. We can get rid of her silvers here. Lithium. Those two we do not need. We need something to eat. Okay, that means now we are ready. And that means we can go on. Yeah, we are doing that now. Because now we know where everything is and we have everything with us. We have saved. Amazing. Okay.